Right now, I don't know if it's going to be good.
I'm going to LA, so I got to jump operating.
British Airways operated flight to London Heathrow. We're ready about 10 minutes early, and I think air traffic control would like us to leave early, so I'll keep this brief and just mention the flight time, which is 1 hour and 40 approximately, and the two important safety items, which are please pay attention to the briefing that will be given to you very shortly by the cabin crew, and whenever you see the seatbelt signs illuminated, please check your belts fastened and visible to the crew as well. Smooth flying conditions on the way back to London. As I say, 1 hour and 40 flight time. We'll update you en route.
We will now demonstrate the safety features on this aircraft, and your attention is essential, as these may differ from any aircraft that you've flown on before. Take care your hand baggage does not block the aisles or exit. Mask.
My name is Elishka and I'm your customer service manager on board this flight to London Heathrow Terminal 3. I would like to add to my personal welcome to you all and welcome back our executive platform.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to London Heathrow Terminal 3. The local time here is just approaching a 5 to 12 in the morning. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the passenger seatbelt signs have been switched off. You may now make and receive calls as well as use all your data services on your handheld electronic devices. When it is safe to leave your seat, do take extra care when opening the overhead lockers as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. Before leaving the aircraft, please make sure that you have all your personal belongings with you and remember that smoking is not allowed until you've reached a designated area. If your journey ends here at Heathrow on leaving the aircraft, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals.
Thank you.